Hey SkySlopers, one of the best tools available in your account is the split and assign feature that allows you to split PDFs page by page and assign them to the checklist in just a few clicks. Let's say you get a DigiSigned document back as one large PDF. This allows you to break it up quickly and submit the documents to review. Let's take a look. We're going to start by going into the Manage Listing section so I can pull up my file. Scroll down here and single click on the address to open. Now that I'm in the file, I'm going to go to the Documents tab. And here I can see that I don't have any documents uploaded, and I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate our new drag and drop uploader. Here I'll click on the document and not release, drag into the website, and drop here anywhere within the blue dashed border. We can see the upload progress on the bottom, and there we go, document successfully uploaded. Any PDF that's uploaded into the system is going to have the split button available on the right side of the page, so we'll click on that. And now the split window will open. On the right side, we can see a preview of our document. We can click on the arrows to zoom and use the scroll bars. Here I can see I have my listing agreement, so off on the left side, I'm going to enter listing agreement and click on the best match that populates, so I can add it right to that item on the checklist. Now I'll use the arrows to see how many pages the document is so we can enter the proper range so the document split correctly. Our next document here is the seller advisory. Again, I'll use the arrows to see how long this document is. Ends on page 5, so I'll go ahead and do from page 4 to page 5. Our next document here looks like the MLS sheet. Here we go, MLS printout. This one's just one page, so I'll leave that as is. And our next document is some pizza. So that looks like it's going to go into the miscellaneous item. Get rid of this bottom row here because we don't need it. Now that we're done, we'll go ahead and click on the blue split and assign button in the upper right hand corner. And just like that, we've split 4 documents and assigned them right onto the checklist. And now we can go to our checklist to see. Here we can see we have 4 documents pending. You can hover your cursor over the paperclip icon for a quick preview to make sure all your documents ended up in the right place. And if you'd like, you can go ahead and add a comment to clarify any miscellaneous documents. Pizza, of course. And click on save. That's pretty much all it takes to split documents and assign them to the checklist. If you have any questions, reach out to the support team and we're happy to help. Happy SkySloping!